Hello once again, one of a welcome back to the next episode, which would be part 4, I think. No, 5 of Penumbra Black Plague. Now, I know we've seen this. Because I saved in that room there. There. We get this guy saying a whole bunch of shit, and then that's the palm and iris scanner.
So much storage in this mind of yours.
I guess we've got a bit of a
section here, the moment of film titles. 3,103.5 films, you see? You only got the first half of It's a Wonderful Life in here.
A door's locked. That's
never
know. God damn, stop falling over, god damn. What's my name anyway? I can't
That's
even remember
not a
my
bad
name.
Handle. I am something of a guardian angel.
My head is spinning, I can't grip the door handle. Better try later. Oh, so we gotta go through here. Sweet. Savage, infected, terrified, and now I was hearing voices. Yep. Just about everyone down here turns out to be crazy, even me. Regardless, I need to find a way through into it. Okay. Oh no. Not like this, not one bit. Some broken cables. That's good. Rat sack cards. The monitor is busted. Checking the drawers, batteries. I need to up my sensitivity a little bit. This grunt does not have much details beyond a slot. I'm not sure it fit into it. No card was found in slot. Circuit setup disk. Final. Always. Piece of. I don't want to talk to you. Electric cameras, not really sure if we're going to be seeing much. Fuck off. Drawer. And, so yeah, what's been going on? Not much. Ooh, there. This goes somewhere now. Nope. We're gonna leave you. Okay. Oh, did I lose it? Alright. Hold it close to my face. Hold it, look at board. That's not going now. God dang it. I'll put it back in top one. Wait, that was red though, wasn't it? Is it going in the bottom? Maybe it goes in there. I reckon it goes in there. Okay, let's take that back. Time crunching. Right, card is damaged and of no use. Oh. Poo. Back in. Smelly Willy. There's an extra card somewhere, I'm not sure. So, anyway. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, last episode I asked you what games you'd like to see, and I remembered one game that me and Ben will be playing is World of Warcraft. So if any of you like World of Warcraft, then you'll be in for a treat. And Killing Floor, which is a game I think Jack's gonna get as well, so we'll all be playing again. We'll be playing again together, which would be good, obviously. Oh god. That's... seems like a lot of work. this is gonna be a deposit box.
I remember Michael here. Dr. Swanson, SLBM. I recall every single syllable of our conversation. There was ever so slight an inflection in her tone that suggested she no longer trusted me. Why ever dinosaur extinction 65 million years ago, would she think that? We share the same history. You and I are history.
Okay, I'm a little bit confused.
18th of September, 1964, 3.469934.12, recurring minutes past 9.
Wow!
I remember my mother looking surprised as I poked my head out in the world for the first time. You need a security register card.
Yeah.
Something I can provide. You need it at the library. Something beyond my reach.
Okay.
When I became infected by those mindless zombies, I split off from the others and secured myself here. I cannot leave. Nonetheless, you will need a hand. I will not. Bring me a saw.
Oh my god.
I recall seeing one on my first day here. 3 years ago, climate change of 10 degrees over the past 1 million years. Walk east and take the first door on your right.
There are others. He's like you, like us, yet he's not us.
Oh no.
Separate, and yet we are bound together.
I've seen.
We, or are we simply an eye with two faces? But I'm no monkey.
I have seen this before. This isn't good. For any of you that have seen PewDiePie, I think you know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get chased. I can feel it in my bones. Where's this saw? I have no idea what he's talking about. It will not put me into my saw. Oh, dude. Now I'm shitting a brick. It is literally a brick. And it is. I don't like this one bit. Not one little bit. At all. Did I go in there?
About a rusty saw that just makes me.
God, I didn't even start the timer again.
I've had this jab recently.
God damn it. Oh, man. Should I make a run for it? Hey, buddy. Here. Yeah. Oh, shit. Look, he comes in. I bet you if I hide in this corner, he's gonna come in here. What's that? Come on. I got a dirty heroin needle that'll stab you and you get AIDS, huh? How'd you like me now, bitch? Now, there's one. Like me now. What do I do? Come on, guys, tell me. Voice in my head. Monkey Man. I think I'm just gonna have to run for it. Penis man. He was like... Shit. He just bust that motherfucking door open. What did he ever do to you, man? What did he ever do to you? It's okay, it's okay. He hasn't seen us. Which way was it? Which way was it? This way. Alright, let's get this man his sword so he can chop his hand off. How's that?
Good. It has been precisely 12 days, 11 hours, 39 minutes, and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. He's coming in. Oh my god.
Embrace me, glorious
void. I don't know where to go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whew. Man. The music. His feet sounds like fapping. Stop fapping out there. Peek. I don't know where he's at. Circuit card. God dang it. I'm literally like stuck. Can I hide in it? No. You'd be a contortionist. Yeah, you're hiding things from me. Oh man. I am pooping everywhere right now. What am I meant to do? Oh yeah. What you talking about, bitch? Fuck me. Fucking door. Dude. what happens when I do that. I don't know what to do. What's that? Fuck! Yeah, buddy. Oh no, oh no. Which one's it going?
My congratulations. Honestly, I mean it. Well done. I was only joking about the come get 'em thing. What say we celebrate with some nice, relaxing cyanide, huh?
Going.
I'm sure I saw some anthrax lying around as well.
What? You're too far away to use it. It seems to be offering the cop might need some medication. It doesn't seem to be off. Oh, come on. For real. On me. Okay, well, I think I should probably end that episode by doing. So, don't forget to favorite, like, comment, all that jazz. That was quite an exciting episode, I'm gonna say. Manly tears were shed. Tiny, which didn't see it. Alright, I'll see you next time. See you later, guys. Bye bye.